This is the Luxembourg Pavilion at the Dubai Expo, and it has a pretty fun secret inside. Designed by Metaform Architects, this structure is inspired by a Mobius strip, which is basically a twisted and folded ribbon that has no beginning and no end. The concept of this pavilion is cradle to cradle and the circular economy. There are loads of interesting exhibits and spaces to see inside, but my favorite from all of these comes right at the end. Now, to complete the so-called Mobius strip circulation, you are taken to the top of the pavilion, and right there is a glass slide which brings you all the way down. Of course, I got into the slide to try it out, and I must say, it was much faster than I had anticipated. But it sure was a lot of fun. Anyway, with only a few days of the expo left, if you're in the area, do check out this pavilion.